5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
Activities on the counting board, and then you can put some numbers in the right order. Because it helps you learn when you're counting.
2, 4, 6, 8.
My favorite app on the iPad is when you go in Book Creator and you can highlight your spelling words.
Backyards might seem like a quiet place, but
help and I can't read the instructions, I get to go and press a special little speaker, and the teacher helps me, but on the iPad, go and listen to the instructions.
Think about some adjectives that would describe Pig the Pug and Trevor. Have a look at the words below and drag the adjectives to match each character.
I love being in an iPad class because it makes learning really fun.
These are my rocks. This is the leaves. This is the food, and this is my air.
Make sure you hold your iPad with three hands Make sure you don't drop it and do what the teacher says on the iPad and don't go onto any apps that are on your home area.
Free hands. One, two, three.